When Max first came into Formula One, he was criticised, and rightly so, for moving in the braking zone.
Verstappen moves late now, Hamilton goes around the outside, has to go straight on.
That's a core principle of going racing. If you commit to overtake somebody, there has to be a fundamental trust that that person's not going to move.
Hey, come on, this is ridiculous now. He's just turning when I'm going full speed.
He calmed that down, but he has a very aggressive driving style.
Verstappen on the inside of Brundle, they have touched!
Is that who I think it was?